Hello students, welcome to Indian Advanced Studies. In this video we will talk about TNEA, it means Tamil Nadu Engineering Admission. Its fourth round provisional allotment has been released today, so we will explain how to check the allotment. So before proceeding, it's a request that you please subscribe to our channel because it will help you in further update. So let's start how to search. First, open any browser and search google.com. Then in that search TNEA 2020 IAS paper. You have to write IAS paper because IAS paper is a website where you get every authentic and every important news and notifications related to every exam. Then you have to conduct the search. As you search this, you will find the first result TNEA 2020 ispaper.net. When you open this, you can find here TNEA 2020 counseling started, allotment is out. So you can scroll down to the notification and you can check here the fourth round provisional allotment has been released on 28th October. Click here to check counseling detail. Click here. It will open a new page and a new tab. Here you will find the allotment. Then you can check here TNEA 2020 counseling has been started. And you can scroll down. The fourth round provisional allotment has been released on 28th of October. You can scroll down to the notification. This is TNEA counseling 2020 started. Here you can check the allotment list. Click here to view allotment list. So before proceeding, it's a request that please fill this form. It will help you in getting each and every update related to TNEA via SMS or email. You have to simply fill your name, your email ID, your contact number, select your state, and then select your city, select the course which you are interested in, like engineering, BTech, MTech, then select your highest qualification like 12th, then click get free counseling. As you click, you will receive email and SMS regarding this exam. So before we proceed to the allotment, this is a good news that in this top 5 universities you can directly get the admission. So we request you can fill the form by just clicking here apply now. Okay, let's proceed to the allotment list. You can click here to check the allotment list. It will open a new website on a new tab. So you can see here there are four rounds, first, second, third, fourth, according to the dates it's given here. To check the list, you can check here. So it's fourth round, you have to check this academic round four. It will open a new page with a PDF of allotment list. It's loading. Yeah, so you can check the allotment list here. Hope so this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, like our video, and thank you for watching.